Donald Trump doesn't understand intuitively at all.
So, you know, here's the thing, Joe. People close to Mitch McConnell say at this point Republicans are united, right? That they're not going to vote right up front. Witnesses are not part of a deal to begin with. Right. We would see what would happen once you're a week or so in, as you point out. Lisa Murkowski, moderate Republican, the Democrats would need. She'd be one of the people they would need to vote for witnesses if such a thing were to happen. She said today it was, quote, frustrating that the articles haven't been delivered. Now, look, we wouldn't even know that John Bolton was willing to testify and would appear if it weren't for Nancy Pelosi holding the articles. That is true. Is it true, though, that Democrats could have done damage to themselves, too, with people like Murkowski by waiting so long?
I don't think so. In fact, they've only been back for a week. And, you know, as we've talked about, Pelosi had an amazingly weak hand, and she played it to maximum advantage. She has brought focus on this trial as not will we be hearing the same thing over and over again, you know, about what the president did from the same voices and depositions. She's made this about will John Bolton testify and will Mick Mulvaney testify? And that's a victory for her. The skirmishing, Democrats were never going to get the votes for Schumer's plan at the outset. Their game is to have the White House come in. And remember, up until now, the main defense of the White House is there's no firsthand corroboration that the president was involved in any of this. And all the Democrats have to do is continually raise their hand and say, well, let's get that firsthand corroboration.
Right, right. I mean, and Gloria, that may...